Hello everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of Super Mario RPG for the Switch. Please check out the intro to the first video in this series if you want to hear the types of comments that I'll be making along the way. We'll be starting World 4 in just a bit, but right now I wanted to go get the song from the Moville Miners. You don't actually need to trigger this in order to play the song at Melody Bay, but I figured I'd see this little cutscene anyway. There's a few of these little new conversations between your party members at certain key plot points that have been added in the remake, and I like that they did this. It feels like it gives the story a bit more momentum.
Thank you.
Well, this is certainly one of my messier fights. It's almost comparable to a boss battle here. I'd temporarily forgotten that I still had pick-me-ups, but they were on the second page of the item screen. And I also forgot about pure water, which you can use to instantly defeat undead enemies. Oops. I'm going to do a little bit of creative editing to speed up my run-through of these puzzles here, because a couple of them took me several tries, and no one really needs to see that. Here I wanted to remark on something I brought up in the last episode, namely that the switching mechanic really adds to the versatility of battles in the remake. It does make things feel a little easier, granted, but just being able to switch characters in and out as you need them for healing and for Thought Geek and for Geno Boost, all of those things really contribute to allowing the remake to feel, I think, more dynamic in its combat scenarios. I did not actually intend to trigger the one-on-one with Mario here, but because of the prep that I'd done before in the earlier sections of the fight, I won it quite easily, whereas I always struggled doing the dual battle in the original. Thank you. that's going to wrap it up for World 4. I'm not looking forward to World 5 as it has some of the hardest platforming challenges in the entirety of the game, and as we've previously seen, I'm not so great at those. However, if you enjoyed this video, I do hope you leave a like and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on me flailing through this game even more. Au revoir!